to do a decrease stitch. Insert the hook into the next stitch, a complete V. Do a yarn over and bring yarn through the stitch hole. And this time, we continue to insert the hook into the next stitch and do a yarn over and bring yarn through the stitch hole. Now we have three loops on the hook. Adjust the loop size. Do a yarn over and bring yarn through all three loops together. A decrease stitch is finished.